Hey guys, I'm LB. We are back playing the Talos Principle. Last episode, it took forever, but I finally solved this thing. Oh my gosh, that was a nuisance. We are gonna get the last gray pieces, and then do the last two parts of the tower. And yeah, go from there, I guess. So I guess there's- since I got the achievement, All She Has to Say, I guess there's not gonna be one of the things from Alexandra in here, which is unfortunate. Talos. From Alexandra Drinnen, to Nomadic's mailing list. Subject, NML, Talos Principle. Have you heard of the Talos Principle? It's this old philosophical concept about the impossibility of avoiding reality. No matter what you believe, if you lose your blood, you will die. If you think that applies to our situation more than we'd like to admit... We could close our eyes and pretend that everything's going to be alright, but it won't change the physical reality of what's going to happen to our blah. I think that, as scientists, it is our duty to face the truth, and to ask ourselves the most important question, how can we help? I think I have an idea. Regards, Alexandra. So this is how everything got started off, probably. And again, these hex codes, I'm pretty sure they can be decoded if you're patient enough. It is said by some that our blood is composed of infinite living agents which go up and down the highways and byways of our bodies as people in the streets of a city. Blah. One generation passeth away, and another generation cometh. But the earth abideth forever. Blah. In the sleep of the town, how lifelike, with its change in the circulation. We are misled by considering any complicated machine as a single thing. In truth, it is a city or society, each member of which was bred truly after its kind. Archive important. Achievement unlocked, thorough researcher. That means I've read everything. Wow. I'll keep this short. You all know me, so you know that I know what I'm talking about. I realize that you're all working on projects meant to somehow avert the catastrophe we are facing, but you must all concede that there is a very real possibility that you will not have enough time to find a solution. I believe that we cannot afford to ignore an extinction or near-extinction scenario. We must prepare for the worst. That is to say, we must seek to preserve the non-biological components of what constitutes the human species, in the hope they be recovered in the future by other, local or non-local, sentience. I know that we are not used to thinking on that scale, not in terms of praxis, but if we truly value humanity, then we must act immediately. You'll find the details of my proposal in the attachment, but the short version is this. The creation of multiple archives for redundancy in safe locations that will contain, in digital form, as much information about our species, including all cultural works, scientific insights, history, DNA, as can be gathered in the given time frame. This will be a massive global undertaking, blah, with EL naturally being one of the blah. So, we've got the achievement for having read everything. Interesting. A picture of the tower. So, let's see, if I remember correctly... Yeah, we want to know what the code is, right? And the... There it is. So we have all the digits of the code now. I just have to look at what they are, or write them down or whatever, so, let's solve the puzzles first. Actually, I want to look around a little bit. Is there really nothing else that Alexandra has in here? Few come this far, but I believe we must seek out the secrets of this world if we want to truly serve the generations to come. Because we got the achievement for listening to All She Had to Say. Why is there an axe here? That's interesting. What's in the center area? Just a crossroads? And a fan? This is interesting. What's this about? Guess we need the axe for something in here, right? Cause there's no other way we could take it into any of the puzzles. Interesting. Where would we use the axe? Okay, so first of all, we need to find a, I believe. Oh, that's not gonna do anything. Yeah. We need to find a jammer. But I don't really see where we would find a jammer. Chop down? What? We can chop down trees? What's the point of chopping that down? This is interesting. Interesting. Is one of them gonna be hiding a jammer, I suppose? What's the point of chopping trees down? Oh goodness. This is quite a big tree. Interesting. What was the point of that? Why do we want to chop down the trees? I'm still not clear on the concept. There's one more here. I think that's all I have access to, without solving the rest of the puzzle. Why would I want to chop all the trees down? Anyway, I don't see a jammer anywhere. I'm rather confused about what I'm supposed to be doing here. Let's go to a different puzzle for now. Maybe we'll get a jammer out of one of the puzzles and use the fan to bring it in. Nerve wrecker. Here's a couple jammers. So we want to desync them. So there's that. Now I want to wait for this other one to get out. Okay, so far so good. Wasn't quite what I wanted. Eventually it's such synchronized up in such a way that I can accomplish this. Yes! Which means I'm gonna have to chop more trees again, because in order to get out of here, the only way I can see to get out of here anyway. Deal with those two. This is intense, like Mission Impossible style stuff that's going on right now. Thank you. Make scary sounds, please. Ooh, okay, I don't have to reset to get out of here. Awesome. Absolutely insane. Never want to have to do that puzzle again. Okay, let's see. What is this? This is interesting. Little secret hidden area. Are there any others like you? Because I've seen many secret areas that I didn't know were there, and they've tricked me. So we've been to here. They like hiding stuff behind bushes and in little secret alcoves and stuff. Thing glitched out right as I went through it. Hello! What do we have here? What is this? Is this just a mirror? What is this? I have an idea. So, we can chop stuff just anywhere. Can't chop this, apparently. Who even knows what this is? I can't tell because of my graphics. Wait, am I not using 12? Oh, it only goes up to 11. Okay. Oh, Vulcan Beta, interesting. I didn't even know they added support for Vulcan to this. I'll deal with this later. I'm assuming that's a mirror. But it's not on this side. This is interesting. Very interesting. Jammed from within. Another one with keys. Here's the keys. Alright, let's hop to it. How about we do it in the next episode? As always, thank you for watching, and if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you. And I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!